On Friday night, the Celtics will host the undefeated 23-0 record-setting Golden State Warriors and reigning NBA MVP Steph Curry.
He won MVP and got better, and he's better at everything.
Meanwhile, Warriors forward Klay Thompson, who will be a game-time decision on Friday with an ankle injury, is also very good. In fact, he and Curry are known as the Splash Brothers.
We know they're an explosive team. Watched them last night. No, never out of a game, and they have a pretty strong punch, so you got to be ready for 48 minutes, really, especially on the road.
Playing a full game is also the mantra of another great local organization, that being the New England Patriots, and that's not the team that Curry would like to see his Carolina Panthers square off with in the Super Bowl, is it?
I'd like to see that matchup, actually. I'd like to see that. Two Under Armour guys going at it, champs. But that's the matchup I want to see. It would be a pretty cool thing for the Panthers to come out on top of that one.
As for the MVP's knowledge of the state of Rhode Island, well, let's just say he could use a weekend with either Mike Montecalvo or Tony Petracca.
Steph, my station's down in Providence. Basketball's pretty big down there. What's the first thing you think of when you hear Rhode Island?
That is a tough question.
Oh, come on, man. How is a Splash Brother unfamiliar with the Ocean State?
I don't even know. I don't even know. I do know where it is on the map, though.
Yeah, not that time. Mark Dondero, Eyewitness Sports.